Health and wellness have always been paramount at our school, and especially now when COVID-19 has become a way of life and staying locked down is no longer an option, sanitization and exercising caution is the only way to defeat the virus. The safety and hygiene standards at our school have been upgraded to see that we, as well as our visitors, are risk-free. The sanitization starts right from the gate with the security personnel in masks, gloves, and face guards, screening the visitors and staffs with the infrared thermometers, ensuring that they are wearing a mask and gloves, sanitizing their hands from the touch-free sanitizer dispensers, wearing shoe covers from the automatic shoe cover machine, and politely making them fill up the questionnaire about their recent history or illness. After the screening is done, the visitors are made to sit in the sterile meeting room, leaving a chair in between each other to practice social distancing norms. Posters on hygiene, sanitation, and social distancing are put up at strategic places to create awareness as well as remind everyone that we are safe from COVID-19 as long as we follow the safety measures. The classroom and the infrastructure, including the computers and the buses, are sanitized at regular intervals to keep everyone safe. Teachers' temperatures are checked, masks and gloves are provided, and awareness created about minimal touch and social distancing to curb the spread of the virus. RFID cards have now replaced the biometric cards to avoid touching and contact. Utmost care is taken to keep the toilets clean and sanitized. Infrared thermal attendants and other devices will gradually be procured to safeguard the health of our students, because we believe that health is wealth, and we at our school are aware that our children are the wealth of the nation. Thank you. Remember that COVID-19 cannot touch us if we keep ourselves safe and follow all the norms of social distancing and sanitization. Stay safe.